Paint. We have a Shiny Legends box here. I've never opened any of these before, so I'm pretty excited. Comes with 10 Shiny Legends booster packs, promo Ho-Oh, 65 card sleeves, some energy cards, player's guide, some dice, legal coin flip die, some markers, GX, and a burn and poison, and a collector's box to hold everything. Obviously the redemption code. So, been cracking to it. I really wonder what the pull for these. I haven't really looked at the whole card list that's in this set. It's very nice. Got the player's guide. Gives you some insight of some of the cards, some tips, the checklist. Also, this also turns into a poster if you take it out. So I'm gonna show you real quick. Let me start right here. Just pull out slowly. And here we are. Wow, that's some of the best poster art I've seen out of all the boxes. Very cool. That over there. Itself. Go to the presentation. Okay. Look at the awesome sleeves. Very nice. Training boxes always comes with a bunch of energy. 45. And poison markers, the silver. Now I see that silver GX icon. It's really nice. Oh man, black dice. That's dope. Well, probably one of my favorites at this point. Here's the redemption code. Some promo. Shining Ho-Oh. Really nice. Okay, so let's start packing these bad boys up. Starting with Baby Shiny Mew. Sorry, I might take a while to open these because I want to preserve these packs. I'm really like that. Yeah. Ooh, I love that art. Totally. One of my favorite water starters. Ooh, reverse Bulbasaur. Love it. Oh! I have the Shining version of this, but it just takes the cake. Wow. It's almost like a broken hull in a way. With how it's embroidered. Wow. Very nice. The GX is right there, reverse is right there. Comments on this side. Okay, start with Mewtwo. And himself. Ooh, Crokinaw. Looking pretty menacing right there, as usual. Jinx. Reapers or a Shaman. Cool. For alligator. So we got the whole Totodile family set. Brandon. Reverse Shroomish and a Keldeo. Nice. Rayquaza. Reverse Carnivine. Ooh, another Mewtwo. I think you just made a friend. Wow. Awesome. So I got two Mewtwo GXs from this. Baby Mew. Yeesh. Seen that. Oh, reverse Keldeo. And oh, full art Pokemon Breeder. Draw two cards and heal 20 damage from your active Pokemon. If you have no cards in your deck, you can't play this card. Cool. More. Ooh, Volcarona. Ultra Ball. Golurk. Ooh, Hoopa. Definitely needed this one. Reverse Larvesta. Ooh, Shining Jirachi. Cool. I'm liking these pools. First Shining Legends pools ever. Favorite out of all the gods. And a reverse Breloom. I used to use Breloom all the time in my VGC Pokemon team. It's very dope. Okay. Shining Rayquaza. Oh god, this is gonna take a while. There's two more. Another reverse seconds. Ooh! Yes! Holo Reshiram. More Reshiram. Okay, last one, and we'll just go through the hollows. That looks hilarious. Switch. I like that art. Ooh, Ultra Ball. Reverse. And a Marshadow. Very cool. So let me just go through the holos real quick. Go through the holos and reverses right here. Pretty satisfied with these pulls, I'm not gonna lie. And some cards I can actually use, and some of my favorite Pokemon. We have a nice full art Pokemon Breeder. And two GX Mewtwo's. Very nice.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 packs to go. So let's start from the back. Oh, we have a holo fighting energy, and nice, my second Shining Legends, Palkia. Big fan of Palkia, out of all the gods. Cool. Reverse Litten, and nice, another Reshiram. Dancing Aurora looks hilarious. Plus, Tarkin. And a reverse Spiritomb. Cool. Ooh, that's a very nice art right there. Phyrexian Wireless. Sorry, I'll stop. Holo Rare right there. And your reverse. Pretty cool art for a Torkoal. Cool fish. Reverse Scrafty. I love the background for that art. And another holo Marshadow. Two Marshadow Mews. And two Mewtwo packs. Reverse Evelto. Oh, we got Shining Mew. We got Shining Mew. Oh, yes. from the Mew pack as well. Oh, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Might want to get that graded. I'm not sure. Should I? That's gorgeous. Definitely keeping that one. Sweet. Awesome. And we still have 5 packs to go. Very pleased with the pool so far. I see something. Can't spoil it. Come on. Oh, yes. I love Volcarona. Yes. I was really hoping to get a holo Volcarona. Now I got my first holo Volcarona. Sweet. Oh, nice. And another Mewtwo GX. That is sweet. Whew. Yeah. Really nice pulls. I am a happy camper already. Okay, now for Mewtwo. Man, if we get that secret rare Mewtwo, whew, I don't think I'm gonna be buying a shiny legend anymore. This Elite Trainer box. Yeah, this is my second Elite Trainer box. And both boxes have been really good. The GX is right there. Okay. Wow. Sweet. We still have 3 more. Alright. Pretty much right now, I just want Shining Rayquaza. And that secret right here, too. I think there might be a couple other cards, but those are just pretty much the ones that are standing out to me right now. And the shiny beam is gorgeous. Ooh, reverse Pokemon Breeder. My last box actually got the full art. Oh, that's pretty cool. Both oh my god, we got it! We got it! Oh, we got both Shining Mew and Secret Rare Mewtwo GX. Oh my god. I couldn't have asked for a better shiny collection box. Man. Man, oh man. Oh, blessed Saturday. Blessed Saturday. Wow. Screw it. I'm just gonna show off all the Mewtwo's. Man. Oh, sorry. Forgot about the Pokemon Breeder. Wow. Amazing. So sweet. We still got 2 packs. Oh, get the shiny Rayquaza in. That's it for shiny legends. But I'm not expecting to impress me because I couldn't ask for better. Ooh, reverse Voltorb. Love it. And a Keldeo. My arch nemesis online. Amazing. Alright, last pack magic. Let's go. A reverse energy retrieval. Very. Oh. Wait, is it the holo? Oh, it is a holo. This is another card I really wanted. Zekrom. I love that art. It's just too bad for the new cards, like, the holo doesn't really pop out, especially for darks. But, I mean, still a holo though. Very gorgeous. Man, so let me just go through the holos real quick before I wrap up this video. So, yeah, the Entei GX. We had another Mewtwo GX, last one we pulled from last video. Another holo Marshadow. Very awesome art for Rhyzeon. Another Reshiram, another Palkia, which I'm not mad about because those are some of my favorite legendaries. Got the awesome Zekrom, Voltorb Reverse, Keldeo Holo, obviously the promo, Shining Holo, and whew, man, I have to get this graded. I just have to. Beckett Games, here we come. Awesome Volcarona, big fan, big Kaiju fan, you know I love Mothra and Godzilla and all that. Veltal, awesome, Scrafty, cool art, Spiritomb, and Litten. And last but not least, the Shining Mew. Oh man, look at that. Sure, I'm just gonna get them both graded.